Welcome to McFarland Hall, where the sun is always shining and the trees are always green. Well, maybe not always. Come on inside.
Hi, welcome to McFarland Hall. I'm Adam, and this is Emily. We're gonna take you upstairs.
Come on, let's go.
Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every...
This is the ghost wing. Don't worry, no ghosts.
Ah! Hey, what's going on out here? Oh, we're just giving them a little tour of the MSLC.
Hey guys, what's the MSLC?
It's the Math Science Learning Community, of course.
This is the third floor of the MSLC. The guy's wing. My wing.
Whoa, too much skin for me.
Sorry about that.
What do you guys like about the MSLC?
Most definitely the view.
I made some great friends. The rooms are really nice too. The ladies think I'm smart.
This is a typical room on the third floor of McFarland Hall, where the MSLC is located. Here we are in the second floor study lounge, sometimes used as the math and science tutoring center. Hey Terry, how's it going today?
Oh, pretty well. It's pretty quiet in here.
Yeah? What would you say your role is for the math and science community?
I'm the grad assistant here, so I help the students with Calc 1, Calc 2, Calc 3, pre-algebra, all the fun math courses, especially problem stats.
That's great.
Terry, guess what?
Them get back to studying.
Thanks, Terry. It's great help. Thanks.
Kathy, why don't you tell us why you like the MSLC?
I joined the MSLC because I thought it would be a great opportunity to meet people just like me, similar majors and same studying habits.
I'm glad you did because it's a lot of help being down here with everyone in the same major. You really get along, and whenever you want to be serious and study, kind of, there's people who want to be serious and want to study. And then if you want to kick back and relax, there's plenty of people who want to do that too. So no matter what your mood is, you've got someone here who's in the same major, who knows what you're talking about, and you can relate to. So it's fun.
I don't think you should be going for that ball. You should be going for that, because if you touch a tangent of that ball to the tangent of that ball, it'll make it on that side.
Absolutely not. It's a glancing collision.
No.
The white ball would hit that and go right
in the pocket.
No, because
the law of conservation of momentum would say it would continue on.
Guys, break it up. We've got guests.
Oh,
sorry.
What are they here for?
For a little tour in case they want to come here next year. This is the game room. It's an area where we put on a lot of programs. Some of them are like this.
In a boy's dream.
went on a few field trips, like the day we went to Clean Hamlin Beach.
And we went to the Rochester Museum and Science Center.
We also went to Cowell Creek Farms. Here's me and Emily getting lost in a corn maze.
And there was a great big tunnel right next to the corn pit where there's me, Angela, Emily, and Kathy.
Dr. Barbosu took us to the Eastview Mall to see the sundial.
He's also going to help us build one next year.
We did all that in one semester. In the spring, we're going to go hiking and whitewater rafting.
And then we're going to go to the Corning Museum of Glass.
All in all, we're a community that learns together, lives together, and plays together.
Our grades are higher.
Our relationships richer.
And our freshman years have been great.
We love it here, and we hope you will too.
Join the MSLC!
Welcome to the MSLC. Don't worry. Well...
It doesn't.
Hey Terry, how's it going tonight?
Pretty well. It's something or another in here. I don't remember what I was supposed to say.
Pretty quiet in here.
Hello? Hello? I'm not getting your service anywhere. Where can I get some service?
Terry, I need help on a map.
Oh, math.
Oh, oh, help.
I just made a breakthrough. I think I understand.
Oh. Terry, guess what? Guess what? I passed my math exam. Guess what?
Oh my god, I don't think there's enough time for me.
Well, we'll let them get back to studying.
Like this.
He's already in the video once in a towel.
Oh yeah.
I'm glad to see you change the color of your boxers though. That's awesome. At least I know you're not wearing the same underwear every day.